Good afternoon, all of you. How are you all? I hope everyone find your home. You know very well about algebraic expressions, types of algebraic expressions. It means monomial, binomial, trinomial, multinomial, and also the other name of multinomial is polynomial. So today we are going to discuss polynomials. Polynomials. Then see what is polynomial means. Poly means many. Nominal means terms. It means many terms. The fundamental definition of polynomial is an algebraic expression having four or more terms. This is the fundamental definition of polynomial. And also see, all monomials are polynomials, all binomials also polynomials, all trinomials also polynomials. So and also all algebraic expressions are need not to be a polynomial. Now we are going to discuss what is polynomial. Okay, now let us see some more examples of algebraic expressions. Here see 4x plus 2, 3x square plus 4x plus 2, 3x minus 5 and 2x plus 1 by x. These are all algebraic expressions, but here not all are not polynomials, because of see, if 4x plus 2 is a polynomial, 3x square plus 4x plus 2 is also polynomial, and 3x minus 5 is also polynomial. But coming to 2x, 2x plus 1 by x is a not polynomial, that is an algebraic expression. So y means, see here, the 2x plus 1 by x we are going to is equal to x inverse 1. Is it or not? So that is why the 2x plus x inverse 1 is a not polynomial, so that is an algebraic expression. Then why it is not a polynomial means, let's see which algebraic expressions are having non-negative powers, those are called polynomials. So coming to this example, this algebraic expression having negative integral power, so that is why such type of expressions we did not call that is a polynomial. So it is not a polynomial. It means which algebraic expressions are having non-negative integral powers, those expressions we are calling polynomials. Now let us discuss types of polynomials. See how many we have: linear polynomial, quadratic polynomial, cubic polynomial, biquadratic polynomial. Now we are going to discuss linear polynomial. What is linear polynomial? So this entire polynomials are the which variable having the power integral power, based on that powers we have conclude that it based on which polynomial. Now we are going to discuss linear polynomial. See here, linear polynomial, a polynomial has degree 1 is called linear polynomial. It means see, for example, x plus 3 is a polynomial, y minus 5 is also polynomial. Why we are calling that as polynomial means, these are having that variable are having the power is 1. The power is 1. It means positive power or negative power? Positive power. So that is why this polynomial we are calling linear polynomial. And also see, y minus 5 is also, that is a polynomial, because of that polynomial having positive power. See here, that variable having the positive power, so that is why it is a polynomial. The power is 1. So that is why this is the degree of the polynomial is 1. So that is why it is a linear polynomial. Now the general form of linear polynomial is p of x is equal to ax plus b. Now we are going to discuss quadratic polynomial. What is quadratic polynomial? Yes, a polynomial having the degree is 2. So that type of polynomial we are calling quadratic polynomial. See here, a polynomial has degree is 2 is called quadratic polynomial. It means that for example, x square plus 3x plus 2 and also 5y square minus 3. Here, these algebraic expressions are polynomials. These algebraic expressions are polynomials. Why? Because the two algebraic expressions are having positive power. Yes or no? Positive power. So that is why, and also the which variable are having non-negative powers, those algebraic expressions we are calling polynomial. Then see, coming to these two polynomials, the degree of the polynomial is 2. The degree of the polynomial is 2. See here, the power is, the degree of the polynomial is 2. So that is why these are calling quadratic polynomial. The degree of polynomial is 2. So that is why these are considered as a quadratic polynomial. The general form of a quadratic polynomial is a p of x equal to ax square plus bx plus c. Now, cubic polynomial. Then what is cubic polynomial? A polynomial has degree is 3 is called cubic polynomial. Now see here, cubic polynomial. A polynomial has degree 3 is called cubic polynomial. For example, a 8x cube plus 3x square plus 5x plus 2 and one more, that is 8x cube plus x. Here see, that what is the degree? The highest power of the equation is called degree. So here we have 8x cube, 3x square, here 1, x power 0. Then see, in this polynomial, which is the highest power? Cube. So we are calling this is the 8x cube. That is the degree of the polynomial. So that is like a polynomial has degree is 3. We are calling cubic polynomial. The general form of a cubic polynomial is p of x equal to ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d. This is the cubic polynomial. Now we are going to discuss biquadratic polynomial. Biquadratic polynomial. It means a polynomial has the power, the degree is 4, is called biquadratic polynomial. For example, 5x power 4. 3x cube plus 2x square plus 3x plus 5. Here the all are having some powers. So here the degree of the polynomial is 4. The degree of the polynomial is 4. So the degree means which variable are having highest power. Those we are calling here the degree of the polynomial. So that is like, what is the highest power here? 4. So that is why it is the degree of the polynomial is 4. So that is why we are considered as a biquadratic polynomial. The general form of a biquadratic polynomial is the p of x equal to ax power 4 plus bx cube plus cx square plus dx plus e. Now we are going to discuss the degree of the polynomial. Let us see. What does that mean? The highest degree of its variable term. The highest degree of its variable term. It means, see, for example, 5x square plus 7x plus 5. 5x square plus 7x plus 5. It is a polynomial because of that algebraic expression are having non-negative integral power. So that is why it is a polynomial. Which polynomial it is? The degree of the polynomial is 2. So that is why it is a quadratic polynomial. Then see, so the highest degree of its variable is 2. Here see, that variable x power is 2 here. That here also that exponent is 1. So it is, which is the highest one? So that 2 is the highest degree. So that is why the degree of polynomial is 2. The degree of the polynomial is 2. Now we are going to discuss coefficient. What is coefficient means? Each term of the polynomial consists The product of a constant. The consist what is the product of a constant. It means see for example 2x square plus 3x plus 5. Here the variable, the term variables are here na? X variable are there. Then each variable are product of its constant. It means see the product of the here the 2x square, the 2 is multiplied to the x square. And also 3x. 3x is the product of constant and variable. The product of constant term and variable. So that is why such type of terms we are calling coefficient. Then see the coefficient of x. The coefficient of x is 3. The coefficient of x is 3. Why means it is the 3 is the product of the variable, product of the term. And also the coefficient of x square is 2. It means the coefficient of x square is 2. And also the coefficient of x power 0 is 5. Here means if the x power 0 is the coefficient of x power 0 is 5. So that is why that each term of the polynomial consists the product of its constant. So that is why those are we are calling coefficients.